How about, instead of that, I hit it with an anchor?
How about you go lower when the samurais start jumping down at you? We'll give you more time to react and jump back onto platforms and things.
I hit it with an anchor.
Okay.
That was my plan. And I think it worked. Shit. Okay. Oh, hey, a thing. Hey, Rich, there's a thing. There's a sparkly thing. I'm gonna take a little break and go fishing.
Okay.
Oh.
You timed that perfectly.
Timed it all perfectly. What are you saying now?
You got hit by fire.
Oh, I know. I did a really crap job of timing it out.
You rock that anchor, Jack.
I do. That is my weapon of choice. Oh shit.
That's so odd to me, but it works for you.
You know, it's the weapon I understand the most, I think. I get its travel path, so that's what I'm choosing. There we go.
The chat is screaming my name and I don't know why.
Rich?
Yeah.
Rich? We need your opinion. Oh, what do they need your opinion on?
Really? Just for Chatham, tanning Chatham as Gambit? I don't give a fuck. They could dig up Telly Savalas to play him for all I care.
Who?
I don't know. Kojak.
I'm going.
I don't know why my brain went there, but it did. My brain went to Telly Savalas.
Who is Telly Savalas?
Kojak.
Oh, Kojak. Oh, yeah, he would be a great Gambit. When you said Kojak, you know what I heard? I heard
what?
Gojak.
Oh, no.
As if you were being like, get a move on. You know.
Right.
This part's really important, Jack.
Well, no, Gojak, go, yay! How's that? Is that...
I mean, sure, that's fine.
That's acceptable. I'm rooting for you. I want to see the ending of this game again.
Shit.
Use the dash. You can dash through while you're past that. That's so hard to get used to.
You know what? Not only am I past it, I did dash. I'm sorry that I'm past it already.
No, you don't have to apologize.
Is that confirmed, by the way, that Tatum Channing is doing it? Shit. I don't know if I care for him. Just in general.
What's the next X-Men movie they're even... Excuse me. doing?
That's a better question.
Oh. They've done Days of Future Past. That's one of the big stories.
Yeah.
They already kind of did the Dark Phoenix bit.
Well, listen, we're just gonna all pretend as if X-Men Last Stand does not exist, so they can redo that one. No,
you know, I'm the only person on the face of the earth who didn't absolutely hate Last Stand. Then again, I'm not a big X-Men fan to begin with, so...
I mean, you have to admit that, like, going from X2 to Last Stand was quite a drop in quality.
I gotta say, you're at the most awesome part of this game right now.
I'm really excited about that. I was gonna wait for our X-Men conversation to wrap up before...
I know. I just wanted to point that out real quick. Yeah.
I see all of the Head Knights that I've defeated in past are all sitting at a table.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
This game wants to be Mega Man.
Oh, shut the fuck up. I don't want to fight all these guys again.
It's great! I had a blast!
Oh.
They're saying my name.
They're saying my name?
One of the knights, he said, this is Rich.
That's funny. Just gonna keep jumping on your head, man.
I believe the order is random. On, you know, what order they face you.
Sure.
Just don't do too bad. Eventually they will give you chicken.
Oh, okay. I like chicken.
I forget if it's every other one, but you'll get some chicken.
Okay. Well, I got one down. And two fucking... Oh, good. I needed that chicken. For any of these guys. You know,
I guess that hurts.
It's okay, I'm just gonna jump on his head. That's my only plan, is to jump on his head. Damn. You fucknut. You fucknut. You weren't this easy, were you? You had like a second form.
Yes,
do I have
does.
To face both of his forms too?
I don't remember.
The answer is yes.
Okay, it wouldn't be much of a boss fight if you didn't.
Right.
Should the X-Men be rebooted again? Well, that's the fate of all movies. It will be eventually one way or the other. It's just gonna happen. All Spider-Man's gonna be rebooted a third time. Batman's going on his third reboot. Superman's had a couple.
Right. Right. As long as they can make money off of it, they will reboot it.
Yes.
That was the moral of the story. They will reboot it. They will do whatever the fuck they think will make them the most money. That's it. That's all. There we go. Okay. Fucking, give me some chicken. Give me some chicken. I need some chicken.
Let's see what's going on. I'm too far in the past.
I'm assuming
you beat this big robot guy.
I've beaten the big robot guy. And I'm on Death Knight or whatever guy has the scythe.
I like him.
Huh?
I like him.
Yeah, he's neat. All the knight boss designs are really knight.
I forgot which one won. They had some kind of contest, to pick which boss it was, but you're gonna be able to play as one of the knights.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Neat. I know they finally got done with the you can play now on Mac. So uh-huh. they just had the Mac update. I don't think that it was any extra content. Shit. I'm really excited about that. As I am a backer of this game, so I get all the Kickstarter updates. Come on, get out of here. You fuck, I hate how you're all way up here. Here we go. Jump on his head. Always be jumping on heads.
Chad is all about the comic book movies.
Yeah?
Yeah. Rich, should there be a Wolverine versus Thor movie?
What?
Sure.
That's weird. A Wolverine versus Thor movie?
Uh-huh.
There was a really great series a while back, Ultimate Wolverine versus Hulk. Did you read that?
No. Not Ultimate.
It was good. It was Smart Hulk.
Yeah.
Yeah, and Wolverine was sent in to take out Smart Hulk. It was nice. Okay, this guy I can take. I can take you. I say that. Oh shit.
I'm still not sure you're gonna get through Scythe Knight.
Right? Oh, Oh, I made it through Scythe Knight.
Okay.
I made it through Scythe Knight. I'm on Propeller Knight now.
Okay.
And I'm handling my shit pretty well.
Good, good. Are you glad you have those potions?
I'm very glad I have those potions. I'm also very glad for chicken.
Yeah, yeah.
Very happy about chicken being a thing in general in video games. Get out of here, King Knight. Oh. King Knight, dude. Fuck.
Is Thor's hammer made out of metal? If so, can Magneto move it?
He can. They dealt with that in Ultimate Avengers.
Really? Okay.
So,
okay.
Yes, it is, and he can.
That's Ultimate. Now, that's Ultimate.
That is Ultimate.
I don't know about regular. It's made out of some, like, mythical metal, right? Like, Uruthu or some kind of funky MU.
I mean, it's metal. Come on.
It might be magic non-magnetic metal.
Sure. Sure. That could be a thing. That could be a real thing. Actually, no, it wasn't Ultimate. It was in Civil War.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't recall that.
In Civil War, Magneto broke into the Avengers Tower, and Iron Man was there. Captain America threw his shield, and Thor threw his hammer, and he laughed.
Okay. Okay.
Or maybe it was Ultimate. I forget.
Rich, what do you think about the Space Cop reboot starring Andrew Garfield? I think it's going to be awful.
Yeah? You don't think Andrew Garfield can pull it off?
No. I'm not sure what he can pull off.
I haven't seen anything other than Spider-Man.
Other than Mannequin.
And I know he can't pull off Spider-Man. That's all I know for sure.
Yeah. I'm Peter Parker. I like to take photographs.
No, he has a way sexier voice than that.
This is my personality. That's right, he doesn't try to sound that nerdy.
No. Oh no, that would be characterization. Light Knight might come here. He's not having any of my bouncing on his headness. And that's how I win. I only win by bouncing on people's heads.
That's a valid technique. There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, but he keeps throwing things up. That's messing me up.
Were you still fighting the jumping guy? With the explodies?
The jump? Yeah. That's Plague Knight.
Yeah.
Okay. I just beat Plague Knight. Oh, man, do I need some chicken. Who's next? Fire Knight? Did I even play a Fire Knight? I mean, obviously I did, but...
As long as you get chicken.
As long as I get chicken, I'm fine. Jesus Christ. Oh, Mole Knight, that's right. Okay, yeah, I remember as.
Have any of the chicken things been bombs?
No, not yet.
Okay.
Not yet, but I can only assume that all. Now that you say it, I can only assume it'll be a thing that happens.
Maybe it's only if you let one go too long. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. I kind of remember getting a bomb in a couple of those, but...
Fuck this Mole Knight. Fuck you. Come on. Fuck you and your jams. Oh, I'm gonna get him. I got him. I got this. Maybe. Nope. Not at all. Don't got it at all. Oh my god. No. You're not gonna get me. Fucking Mole Knight. There we go. Fucking hell, that was a close one. Just after I said I got it all, of course. Oh, this is kinda neat. No. Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. You wouldn't leave us to hang out here, would you? Of course I would. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, that helped them. I didn't want to help them.
You're a knight, man.
No, they
were
attacking me.
You're honor bound. I don't know. I help them. I don't know if you can choose not to. It'd be fun.
I was trying to shovel the chain they were hanging on to to let them go. But apparently that saves them.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
No. Good night. Enchantress. Okay, alright. He's talking to all the people and they're saying some bullshit. I don't care about any of this.
I know you don't.
They're also...
We don't enjoy games in the same way.
They're not saying anything. Okay, here we go. Enchantress. Tower of Fate. We're here. Sharpen thy shovel.
You got it, Jack. You got it.
Do I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you use any potions?
No.
Just out of curiosity? Okay. You got it. You got it.
Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Rich and Jack need to answer chat questions and play less. Well,
absolutely. You know, you're absolutely
most of your chat questions are crap.
Rich is in charge of answering chat questions right now.
If I see something I like, I will answer it. If you're asking me about Rosie Perez's underwear, go fuck yourself.
Did someone really ask about that?
Yeah. Somebody's saying very rude things about Jessica Alba.
Oh, really?
It's all kinds of anarchy in here.
Okay. You know, I've heard nothing but nice things about Jessica Alba. You leave her alone. That's not true. I've heard nothing about Jessica Alba.
Aren't you playing Howard the Duck? Same, it's all kinds of... It's all crap. It's all crap.
Howard the Duck?
Yeah.
Yeah, come on. You up your game, Chad.
Who would win in a fight? Magneto or the Blob? My gut says Magneto. Magneto? Sure, why not?
Who wants it more, you know? Also, what does the storyline dictate? Because, you know, it's all bullshit. Like,
oh, sure.
The Blob has some superpower we've never heard of before, or Magneto does. And...
If I recall, the Blob cannot be moved.
The Blob is an immovable object. He has the power to change his density.
Though if he was standing on something metal, I suppose Magneto, I keep calling it Magneto, which is wrong, I know that, could probably just move the whole thing he's standing on.
No, he actually creates a whole gravity thing.
Really?
Yeah, so it would be a formidable battle either way. But, like, isn't Magneto his boss, like, as far as, like, the Brotherhood of Mutants is concerned?
I'm not, my X-Men knowledge is extremely limited.
Oh, here, we're getting to some story, Rich. It's a beautiful night, says the Enchantress. Isn't it? Shield Knight, come with me. Let us leave this place. It just got revealed. It just got revealed.
Yep.
The Enchantress is Shield Knight. What part did the Enchantress play in the rest of the game? I don't even remember her being a part of the game.
Oh, Jack.
What was she doing?
She's in charge of the evil knights who are ravaging the land.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go.
Rich, you were saying you don't like horror games. How did you find the Shalebridge Cradle level of Thief 3? I can't get through Thief 3 because every time I hit a fucking loading zone, I just want to throw up because that fucking game was designed for the Xbox. Ugh. Thief 3 is one of the great disappointments. I can't get it. As much as I love the lore and the world of Thief, aspects of that game just made me sick. Sorry, Jack.
No, no, do it. Do it. Talk about it.
That was a valid question that I saw.
Absolutely.
And I answered it.
That's what happens when you ask a valid question, by the way. We answer it. Shit. Oh, damn it. What?
Do you read any alt comics, like from Vertigo, i.e. Fables, Invisibles, Sandman, Preacher? I'm a huge fan of Preacher. Preacher might be my favorite comic book, though I do think the last story arc, Alamo, is kind of a letdown. But everything before Alamo, I adore it.
I really like the Sandman Mystery Theater.
Not the Neil Gaiman Sandman, the other one. I do too. I do too.
Because I really dig like old school radio noirs. Oh shit, I'm gonna die again. So Sandman Mystery Theater is a series that I really enjoy. Just enough like mystical stuff to keep it interesting, but it's just a detective story. Simple. I also really like, just speaking of alt comics in general, like the Powers series is a great series of comic books, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Which they're also making a series of for PlayStation Network. That was a big E3 reveal, is that they're making a Powers TV show. A live-action Powers TV show.
Yeah.
Shit. You Enchantress?
I have not played the new Thief. What I've heard doesn't sound like I really have much reason to. It seems like they've just flat out discarded a lot of the things about that world that I liked. I hate the new voice. So yeah.
Fuck. Enchantress. Fucking my shit. Get there.
Jack, can you give us an example of a viral video you've worked on for your day job?
Sure. Actually, one I've talked about before. Is the Hey, Pass Me a Beer series. We made that for Old Milwaukee Beer. And that is it's what we call a branded viral. And they asked us, actually we came up with the idea and pitched them the idea and made the video before they gave us money for the first one. Because we thought it was such a good idea. Shit. Hold on. Also, hold on a second. I gotta take a potion here. So that was a very successful. That was an example of a successful one. So I'll point to that one, because there have been several not so successful ones.
You're allowed to pick out your successful ones, Jack.
Thank you.
That's fine.
Oh fuck you, Enchantress. Not you, Rich. Enchantress.
Look, what did I do?
But yeah, that was a. A successful viral campaign. Both Pass Me Beer 1 and Pass Me Beer 2 have worked out really well. And it's kind of in our wheelhouse. We did, actually, some you can't see, some I just won't tell you because they did not turn out too well. but yeah. And some are only for, you know, corporate, in-house use, which is just a part of it. But I think they passed me a beer. Oh fuck, I died. Pass Me a Beer ones work out as a really good talking point, just because it was a way to incorporate the product without taking over the video. You know, so many times when we talk to companies about doing a viral, they ask for some really ridiculous things and some things we can't give them. Fuck. And with Old Milwaukee and Pabst, They work with us really. They work with us, and they let us kind of do our own thing. So that's where the hits come from.
Sorry, you're still going on. I'm sorry. I thought you were done.
I'm done. You go, Rich. What is it?
Do you think the Preacher TV adaptation is a bad idea or a terrible idea?
Nah.
I think, you know, it's a fine idea. For one, the original comic books will still be there. A TV adaptation, no matter how bad it is, won't change the fact that the comics are good. And, you know, there's a chance it'll be great. A chance! There's always a chance. So, you know, I'm absolutely fine with them making a TV adaptation feature. Provided it's R-rated, like the comics.
That's what I was just going to ask. Is it like an HBO Showtime thing?
It should be an HBO Showtime thing, yes, if they do. And that's a number of people were going to do it. HBO was going to do it at some point. Then I heard, who does The Walking Dead?
Oh, AMC.
AMC. I heard AMC was going to do it. I don't know who's going to do it now, but, you know, let them try. It might be good. And if it's bad, you still have the originals. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I made a gutsy call, and I failed, Rich.
It's okay.
You're about
it's
to
okay.
see that. I made a gutsy call, and I failed. I was going to try to pogo off her head. I got trapped in a corner.
It's okay. You'll get it. You're almost there. You've only got 5 different forms of her to go.
Oh, my gosh. Shut up. I will not accept that.
Oh, you're fucked now.
Huh?
From what I'm seeing, you're really...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that might have been what you were telling me about before. Never mind.
Yeah, that's when I got
trapped.
I
just saw your...
Me okay. getting fucked, yep. Come here, Enchantress. What do you got? You got a whole bunch of nothing.
I like that reflecting her magic back.
Yeah, I'm learning. I'm learning you can reflect magic back now. Pogo. Fuck. I feel like I'm doing better. I feel like I'm getting there. What were we just talking about as far as like creating viral videos? One of the first things that I made viral video wise was a series called the High Five Montages. And we got paid by Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut wanted to do one. And something I'm still very proud of is that we convinced Pizza Hut to do a montage with no high fives in it, even though they wanted a high five montage with pizza. And we convinced them to do a montage with no high fives. Just because why not? The Bite and Chew Montage is what it was called. And that did very well on Xbox Live, actually. Early Xbox Live, Pizza Hut bought some ad time. And just to have some like original video content on Xbox Live, and it did very well. So I don't even know if that's on the internet. Shit. Oh fuck! I wasn't paying attention.
It's okay. They want chat. We do. We chat.
In the same line of high five montages, a charity called One Goal paid us to take the high five montage to Africa, which was awesome. So we got to go to South Africa and film for the World Cup. And I don't know anything about sports, didn't care about that, but we just got to hang out in South Africa and do high fives. It was dumb. but it was great. It was a super fun time. The video didn't do terribly well. Mostly... Oh, that's right. I forgot already.
Because of the World Cup, Jack, that's fine.
Well, mostly because we had issues getting out the video in time. You know, something very important when tying your video to something is making sure that it's timely. And so we were tying it to the World Cup. But it took us a while to get approval edit-wise. And so by the time, you know, we went through our contact and they went through their company contact and their company contact approved it through legal and all the steps that it took to get the actual final edit approved, the World Cup was still going on, but America wasn't in it anymore. And so it just didn't do as well as they were. But, you know, raised some awareness. Got to meet Shakira. She's very short. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. 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 I was doing so well there, Rich.
I know.
I was doing so well. Got to meet with Shakira. She's a very short lady. In fact, incredibly short is a word I would use to describe Shakira. Borderline ridiculously short. Fuck. Oh, I'm forgetting that I can deflect magic back at her.
You're close that time.
Yeah, I got really close, and then I had a lot of health, and I fell off a fucking ledge. Ugh. I'm finding it hard to, like, get out of pogo mode. Which is no excuse. But, you know, like, I pogo and I destroy my own platforms.
Yeah. Which is not good in this fight.
Right?
Swing before you hit the ground.
Yeah, I know. I can't... Like, I know how to do it, but my thumbs aren't listening to me, you know? Nope. Fuck. Come on. Get there. Don't you do it, you bitch.
Jack is dying so much, he's going to have to start giving it gold to continue playing.
Giving it gold? What?
I you lose gold every time you die.
Oh,
dying.
Sure. Yeah, that's funny. Okay. Settle down. We're doing good. We're not doing good.
Relax.
One more hit, and I got her.
No.
One more hit.
No.
Come here.
Jack, here's a tip. Yeah. Hit the boss until it dies.
Oh, you're totally right. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
You're totally right. Oh my god, come here. Ah, okay. I'm sure there's a second form, yeah? Is there a second form?
Quite possibly.
I hope there's not a second form, because I have one hit left.
I think they're nice enough to let you start there.
Oh. Wait. Oh, I have to catch her. No. Oh, I caught her.
Oh, you almost got no ground, man.
Huh? I caught her. You caught me.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I caught her.
The
okay.
Delay.
It's
the
okay.
Delay.
If only I had known, I would have come sooner. You know I'm still here, even though it seemed hopeless. You never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the end. It appears that maybe you have. What's happening? Oh no, when the amulet shattered, the magic within it was released. It's already gathering. It will escape and wreak havoc on everything. Unless we stop it, we can destroy it for good. Here and now. But we're both weak from the battle. I've never been more ready. Come on, Shovel Knight, Jack. Let's fight together like old times.
Jack, she's a girl, not an old lady.
I picture them as like as seasoned.
As like grandparents? Okay.
Yeah, like seasoned fighters, you know.
Okay.
Like, this is their last fight. Now stay close to me.
Until the sequel.
Right. Perhaps it's a prequel. Oh my god.
I have heard rumors that they might do a Super Shovel Knight.
Oh, sure.
In the style of a Super Nintendo game.
Oh my god. How do I do this?
I don't know how true that is.
How do I do this? What's happening?
I'll tell you when I catch up.
Oh, I get it. Oh my god, I jump on Shield Knight's shield and I hit her in the head. This is the greatest. Yes. Oh, Jesus, sweet mother. Fucking honky. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. I get it. Come here. Okay. Stick with Shield Knight. Shield Knight blocks things. Okay. Bounce. Nope.
You would hope that somebody called Shield Knight would block things.
I get it. Oh
my
god.
That's the one thing you expect.
It's so beautiful, Rich. So beautiful. We work as a team. She's the shield. I'm the shovel.
That's great, isn't it?
It's so great. I'm not doing my part as the shovel. I'll be honest with you. And I died.
She's good. She's much better than you are.
Shield Knight? Yes. Shield Knight is much better than me.
Because, you know, you're using a fucking shovel.
No, it's because I keep getting hit by these fucks. Can I shovel these away? Yeah, I can. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, I'm terrible. I'm so sorry, Shield Knight. My love. My one true love. I'm ruining everything. Okay, I'm coming. Come on. Nope, I'm ruining it. I'm ruining everything. Why can I not... Why am I ruining everything, Rich?
Because reasons.
I'm just no good. Shovel Knight is doing her job as being my mobile platform, and I am fucking up left and right.
Have you considered the power-up that lets you turn intangible? I use that a lot during these fights.
I don't have that one.
Oh, you don't have it?
No.
Why not?
Huh?
Why not? You're God, man.
Because I got the one that refills all your health in life.
No. I mean, there's a magic item.
Oh, sure. Can I hit her with my anchors? No, my anchors aren't
working. I suppose it's something you could miss, but...
No, I do have that
if
one.
If you have it...
No, you're
I remember
totally right.
Using it.
You're totally right. Okay. Yeah, what is that one? Phase Locket. That's what it's called.
Why does Jack ruin everything? I do not know. We have scientists are trying to figure that out.
Yep.
Jack's actually, he recently started participating in a study,
uh-huh.
A scientific study to try and figure it out.
Yeah.
So that future generations might be spared.
From how bad I fuck things up?
From how bad you fuck things up. I mean, other your descendants may fuck things up.
Yeah, absolutely.
Other people with the same abnormality.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. No, I have no proper excuse for how badly I fuck things up. Also, I feel like I should be able to hit this sorceress more. And I'm not. I'm getting one swing for every one of her three jib-jabs, you know?
Yeah.
Here we go. Now I'm bouncing. Okay, I got a couple good hits. I feel good about that. Come on. Nope. Oh! What? You'll see that in a second. She broke the wall, or she broke the floor, and I tried to bounce on her head, and I fell in. That's
I'm
not
sorry?
Fair. I've been bouncing on her head all the time. Why does it choose not to let me bounce on her head just when she's in the floor?
Reasons?
For the game, right.
Maybe your aim was off. It looked like you're a little bit to the left.
I could.
It looked like you were centered on the horn.
Sure.
So it's possible you just missed.
Okay. Sure. Come on, get there.
I'm kind of like an instant replay.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. I like that.
Jack, use your phase locket.
I'm using it already. Also, my pogos are off.
It's that Enchantress magic. That's what's wrong.
Absolutely.
Oh, you can shovel those. Neat.
You can shovel those. I'm not doing a good job shoveling them. There we go. Gotcha. Gotcha. Nice. Nice. Okay, come here. Okay. Oh, fuck. My lady. My lady, she beckons. Shit. Oh, when intangible. Shit. Shit.
Seems like you're doing good. Seems like you're doing good.
I'm still doing, so... Oh, fuck! Stop it! I was hitting the wrong button, and I went intangible like 3 times in a row.
Oh.
So that didn't help anything.
Eh, it's fine. It's fine.
Is it? Oh my god, what happened? What happened?
I don't know. I don't know!
I don't know what happened.
Oh my god.
Suddenly my
comedy of errors.
No, my screen went blank for a second, and I don't know why.
Jack and Rich, you have the most number of people watching Shovel Knight on Twitch.
That's great. That's great. Oh my god. Fuck. I just died. I came really close, Rich.
Okay. Did you fall die or did you die?
I died.
Okay.
But I blame my overuse of the phase locket.
Just a suggestion. You don't have to use it.
No, I should be using it. I'm using it at the wrong parts, I think.
Okay. Okay.
My misuse of the phase locket.
You should have used the potion.
Huh?
You should have used the potion.
I already used it.
Oh, you don't have one to give. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, that sucks.
Yeah. But I can do this. I believe in the power of me.
Jack should stop jumping into things that hurt him.
Yes. Thank you for that suggestion. That is also a thing I've been doing.
Well, you know, for a while, Jack, I thought you were going to beat this game tonight.
I'm going to do it. Wait, is there another form?
I honestly don't remember. I don't think so.
If there's another form, I'm kind of fucked.
I don't think so.
Okay.
But I'm trying to remember, and I can't quite remember.
Sure. Oh, come here. Come here, my shovely beauty. Shit.
Shieldy beauty.
Huh?
Shieldy beauty.
That's... Oh, yes. That is what I meant to say.
God damn it, Jack. Get it right.
Nope. Never gonna happen. Over here! Fuck! Oh, fuck! I do.
Shield Knight. What is she doing? She's running to the other side before jumping up.
Also, she is doing a shit job protecting me. Listen, no offense to the love of my life and the shield to my shovel, but I do not feel very protected.
You got nothing to stand on.
What?
You almost got nothing left to stand on. Oh, they're coming back up.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's good.
It's fine.
Except they died.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're just getting to me dying? Yeah.
Yes.
Totally died. Shit. Totally died. Try it again.
Bench Jack. Put in the hot young rookie.
Is there a hot young rookie?
They might not know that I'm miles away.
Oh, that's true. Rich is here in Skype only. Brandon just joining us. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I can do this.
Somebody's saying to follow Shield Knight around better.
What do you mean? I'm right on her.
I'm just reading the chat.
I am directly in her tits. There's no way to follow her better.
It's all the girls' fault, Jack.
Huh?
It's all the girls' fault, Jack.
No, I know. That was mean of me. To blame Shield Knight. And it's me. It's me too. We are... I feel though, like... Maybe. Fuck these things. I fucking hate these things.
Why am I sitting at 7:40 a.m. Denmark watching Jack fail at Shovel Knight?
That's up to you, my friend. That's Maybe it's time to re-examine your life. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Only one pogo. That's alright. So I got health. Plenty of health. Okay, come on, Shieldy. Let's go!
Put the sniper on the roof.
Yes, I need to hunker down.
And heavy flank with the rocket launcher.
You're absolutely right. Thank you.
Here's another. I believe in you, Jack.
Thank you. Nope. Come here. Shit. Okay, I'm close.
Sir Blindy says, as a chat, we should be more supportive.
Yes. I 100% agree with that. We have to get out of here. Nope. Oh no. Oh no. What? What? Goodness, you're here. Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside. No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? Magic is too strong. Can't hold it much longer. Fine, you can't deflect it. What? Oh my god, what's happening? Oh no. Oh, that's sad, Rich.
I know. Shovel Knight's fucking useless. He can't even save his true love. What a jerk.
Also, we just went on the entire mission to save her. And after we traveled all that way to save her, she was like, I'm good.
Are you tearing up now, Jack?
Oh, you know, I'm feeling a little... Well, pissed off. Feeling a little like all the hard work I did to save my lady, she didn't give no fuck about. You know, I just saved her.
You saved her from evil?
Sure, okay, I see evil, but she's still dead. Let the celebration begin! I would have liked to have gotten a girl at the end, you know. That would have made me feel happy.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. You should be.
I'm the one who wanted you to play this game. Oh, wait, no.
I'm glad I finally finished it. One of those ones that it's like I've been meaning to finish forever.
I like these little scenes they have, though. These little aftermath scenes.
Yep. The, what do you call that? The wrap-up.
Epilogue.
Epilogue, that's what you call it. Ooh. Advanced potion class.
They're taking all the gold back from Mole Knight.
Yeah, that's fun.
Yeah.
No, it's fun. Everything about this game is fun. Ooh, the little samurais.
What would you rate it?
What would I rate it?
Yeah.
Good. I rated good.
That's an acceptable rating. I will accept good.
In the question of is it good, the answer is yes, very. If you're expecting an 8-bit action platformer, you will get exactly what you expect, and it will be good. You know? I don't know what people's expectations are going into this, but I got exactly what I was hoping for, and more, because it's better than it's better than it could have been. If that makes any sense. Did I even do these levels?
You must have.
I guess I did. Oh yeah, him. Polar Knight. How good my memory is.
It's okay.
Oh wait, here we go. Last dream. Right?
I can't see where you're at.
Right. Yeah, you're not here yet. Okay. Dark Knight has placed me back at my fire. Black Knight is what his name is. Oh, everyone in the chat is now giving their scores, right? It's where it's just like, you know, and you give it numbers or whatever. It's all bullshit because it's just like, would you recommend the game? That's what's most important. It's like, is it good? Did you have fun while you played it? And yes, I did. I recommend this game to everyone. On the caveat that you like these sorts of games. Because, you know, if someone says, I don't like action platformers with pixel art style, then I will not recommend it.
I do believe there's something after the credits.
Oh, okay. Well, then we should hang out for that.
Yeah.
Is it worth your time? Right, Sir Blindy. That's a good question. Is this game worth your time? Absolutely. Absolutely. Not only for the gameplay, but, you know, there's a bit of a nostalgia thing playing games like this growing up.
Yeah, our generations are probably more prone to liking this game.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And I don't think that's a bad thing because they did it so well. If it was nothing but nostalgia, then you have a problem. But because they did it so well, because it's its own thing, it's fine. So yes, this game is absolutely worth your time. I don't know if I'm going to replay it, like, you know, go for any of the achievements or whatever.
Right.
But I could see myself replaying it.
If I thought I could do it, I wouldn't mind trying to get through a one life, but...
Oh my god.
Ooh boy.
Oh my god, a one night. I don't know if
that's,
I could do that.
That seems difficult on this one.
Ooh, yes, you guys are totally right. They should do an Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. crossover where Agent Coulson finds Shovel Knight's shovel.
How was Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.?
I really did not like it.
Yep.
And I am a Marvel fanboy, tried and true, and I super dig, like, the X-Men, and I guess, I don't know if S.H.I.E.L.D.'s necessarily from, I'm a Marvel fanboy.
Yeah.
100% Marvel fanboy. And I found it dull.
But before I get shit, I am company neutral.
You are company neutral?
Yeah.
Okay.
Marvel or DC, yeah.
Okay. No, I enjoy Marvel a lot, and I enjoy that actor who plays Agent Coulson.
Mm-hmm.
And I enjoy Agent Coulson as a character, and I still was bored to tears. I didn't make it past, like, the fourth episode. It was so generic that it hurt. Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Ugh. Ugh.
Well, nobody cares about generic S.H.I.E.L.D. agents.
Right? But that could have been some of the fun, you know, like them having to clean up some of the aftermath, them having to just deal with day-to-day shit. But they tried to make their part so much bigger.
It's just, I mean, Marvel's got so many characters, and you're going to make a TV show based off of nobodies?
Right.
Random guys?
Well, you know, it's tough. You got the street-level people. They have another show that they're going to make, right? With
you know, do Iron Fist. Do an Iron Fist TV show. You don't need super special effects for Iron Fist.
Oh, wait, Rich. Rich, I'm here. Rich! Rich! She made it! She made it!
Gotta stick around for the credits.
Oh, they're snuggling, Rich. They're so happy.
I didn't spoil that shit.
Oh, thank you for not spoiling that. That's so great. That's the ending you want right there.
Yeah, it's the deadly prey syndrome. You want to go away feeling happy. Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. That does. That makes me feel... That makes it worth it right there. Defeated the evil of the land. Got your lady back. I don't want to press a button because I don't know if anything's going to happen. Yeah, they're snuggling in armor. Ah, great. Shovel. Hey, good on you, Yacht Club Games. Way to make a game. Okay.
All right.
Well, that was a great stream. That went a little longer than expected.
Yeah. I honestly thought the rest of Shovel Knight would go quicker. That's on me.
Well, no. That's just me being terrible. I was also really bad.
Yeah.
I died a ton. But I also think Skype worked out really well.
Yeah.
So I think as long as we are able to, we'll keep doing this. As long as Rich is free on Sunday nights. And yeah, thanks to everyone for coming out.
Good night, everybody.
Good night. No checkers tonight. I'm sorry. Good night, everybody.
I am the only one who may play checkers. It's reserved for me.
Only Rich.
Yes.
Good night.
Bye-bye.